Have you ever hit Legend Hobbs? Not yet, but I have hit Gandhi 14, and I have the proof. One star into rank 20. It was fantastic. Oh boy, we are going to ramp up this one, guys. We're going to ramp up this one. Oh man, don't be a Zulok. Actually, don't be a Handlock either. Just don't be a lock. I can't wait to see new metas. You know, Bloomer for the wins in the house. How are you doing, buddy? Bam. Bam. If he gives me another one of those, it will actually combo well with my deck. So we got the champion Sarad coming out versus a Yeti. Oh, a swipe age, eh? You don't say. Spell. Hold off. See, the Raven Idol I like with the couple things that I need to combo. Auctioneer or Gazlow or Summoning Stone even. There's three things that I can get better value. I know it's just one little extra, but this could turn into one extra card. This could turn into, you know. Okay, so now I can. There, see what I mean? So now I feel a bit better doing this, even though he's gonna only last a turn. We might be able to switch it up a bit. Discover a spell. Now keep in mind I got some mana. Oh, there's some. Oh, the taunt could come in very handy. Thank goodness I didn't. Oh wow, that's perfect. See what I mean by that? That Raven Idol came in a lot handier. Bam. Was smashing. Smashingly awesome. Smashingly. Now this is gonna be the primary target, so he's probably gonna kill this, but he got some good value there. He got us into the stone combos. And we can next turn go five. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Okay, so should I can swipe four. Let's go with this. Coin, get a card, get a random minion, and then we're gonna kill this guy off most likely, unless something better comes along, like a charge. A charge would be fantastic right about now. That's not a charge. But what's this? What's this? Charge, charge. Trugzor is not bad. Now that I have that, I'm gonna board control. Trade that guy off. I got another one. We're halfway through the deck. We've got some. And now the champion Sarad is actually decent with this, but I'll probably put out a second stone. This stone might be killed. Oh boy. Let's. Oh. We're gonna hit this first. Oh my goodness. Okay, lovely. Second stone. First things first, let's choose a spell. Get two cards. That one's actually not bad. The unfortunate part is I'm filling my board right now. I want to protect these. I'm going to keep that for. But I'm going to buff. Time waits for no one. Plus four health and taunt. I probably should have did that first because I would have had bigger. What did I do first? I Raven Idled, I fished first. So I couldn't have did that first. Okay, so that's good for now. It's Soul of the Force can be really good in this deck. Okay, so what we're going to do, though, oddly enough, is I think I'd want to kill off things before I put Soul out of the Force, because he's probably going to kill this anyways. And actually, if he can, he's got two things. He's gonna he can't kill this unless he's got a spell. Maybe he does. Maybe he's got a Hellfire, which would hurt. But I think we can recover quick because these two will be alive. Okay. Soul of the Force. I want to kill off one thing. I think I'm going to kill off this guy. You know, might as well give him the health now while I can. And then I'm going to Soul of the Force, which will give me two. And I think that I think that they might actually receive the buff, if I remember correctly. So they're going to the two new respawns will receive the buff because this will proc first. So let's make room for two. Yeah, let's go with this. I know I'm not killing it. Is that what I want to do? Or do I want to get rid of everything? That's two damage. Let's get rid of everything and resummon. Let's get rid of it all. Yeah. Face, hammer. 1, 2 useless things. 3, 2, 4 Check this guy out. Check that out. Get two more. One to the face. There we go. That was better. I cleared the board, and these all are 2-2 Treants. So even if he wiped the board, we'd still have some stuff. That went well. Like, this is, I really enjoy this deck. It's my style of deck where there's lots of combos, lots of interesting things happening. It's just a challenge to play, guys. It's a challenge to play. He probably, the 3-3 would be the best ones for him to go with. 5, 6, 7, 8 Let's get rid of that. No, I want to keep this guy for a bit. You know what I think I'm going to do? I'm going to go face. Face is the actual place today. Face is the actual place. You know what? If he changes this guy, I think he's going to fill the board 3-3s. Or he could do random 10 damage. Or, of course, he can bring this up to plus 10. But I've got two walls. Okay, 10 damage split. This is going to be interesting to watch because we're going to get respawns afterwards, too. Boom. Boom. Excellent. And I'm so happy this guy lived. There was a stream a couple of streams ago, I misplayed on this guy. Bam. We got no room. We got no room. But I think we've got lethal as long as he can't cast anything. Definitely have lethal. 5, 10, 15. Excellent. That was a great game. That was a great game. Smashing. Oh boy. That was what I'm looking for in the game. Feel bad that I ranked backwards, but I've been tweaking this deck to try to get it working again. That was fun. Let's keep ranking. Why am I back down to rank 20? Because I made a new deck and it's been about yesterday, so it's only been 24 hours in the making, but I've been tweaking it and taking stuff out, putting stuff in. Like, this deck I've put a lot of thought into, so I'm really trying to get it working, and that was a good game. Now, it is rank 20, but I don't want to discredit any player at rank 20, because I've found some really good players at rank 20. Either that or I'm really bad. But I think there are some great players at rank 20. I'm not discrediting them at all. I do want to get the wild growths out. I've got some cool stuff coming up here. For sure. Just because next turn I might be able to swipe, especially if he just gets small minions. And I may not swipe, but... We must cleanse the Sunwell. Well, that's not going to help. Well, I can still swipe. It's just I'm taking a lot of damage off that one thing, but hey. Let's get rid of it. She's gonna get the Avenge. Okay. I like having the stealth with the Emperor. But I think I would like... This guy's got a lot of damage out quick. I need to get the Mark of Nature out on something. 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I gotta get the Mark of Nature out. That's gonna help. What's going on, Enigmatic 36? Welcome to stream. Well, I'm down to 1. Reporting for duty. So we definitely need a wall. And a big one at that. 5, 6. We gotta make sure that it can absorb 6. 6. That's 9. Is that the biggest wall? The 4, 5. This might be bigger. 5. This is the best, actually. Just because it is. That's right, just because it is. Okay. Down to 1 health, guys. One health. Belcher. Come on. Freeze, which is great right now. Freeze stealth, which is not. That's not a bad spell. But I do need to freeze, so I'm going to have to not cast that. Let's go with restore 8 health on myself. And then we're going to freeze this guy up. We'll check this out. Let's negotiate. You can say. And we'll sit back for a turn. See, I might get another spare part, which will swap the health. If he doesn't, he can fully kill it. Another Belcher. He might pop this out of the shadows. He might not. 1. Spare parts galore, guys. Bam, he did. And he's going face. Nope, okay. Summoning stone hype. First things first. You had your chance. Summoning stone. Do I have a taunt in there? I don't have a taunt, which sucks, but I might get one. Oh no. Taunt. Tree of Life. Swipe. Can't swipe. That would have been glorious. 6, 7. I'm keeping that. Oh, I didn't even mean to hit that, but that's a good one. The other one was Poison Seed, and I forgot the other. I accidentally just clicked. What was the left one? The tree. The Tree of Life. Bing, he hates that card. He can't take this out. I think he might go face here. Or might. No, but this will bring this up. Okay. Tree of Life hype. So let's get rid of... Actually, I have to Tree of Life this turn, or... I've got this, a Betrayal, which would kill that and that. And then I can get rid of the thing that he's just got a 6-6. Let's try this. Betrayal? I probably get a taunt, guys. Okay. Okay, Avenge on him. So, 4, 5, 6, 7. Six, seven, eight, nine. There's my taunt. I'm stealthing three things. And two, I missed out on the other one. Just to try to get another taunt. So I got a taunt, which is good. That's one health. Tree of Life, maybe next turn. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So this taunt saved me. Next turn's Tree of Life, which is great. And I can stealth this thing after the fact. Let's try to get rid of as much as possible. Okay. Tree of Life, let's see what I get. I can either... Oh, sweetness. Oh, what do I want to get rid of? What do I want to keep? I want to keep her more than I want to keep this. Let's keep her. Get a taunt. Taunt. That's not a taunt. I want to keep that because I can get all these out and then I can give them buffs. He's going to have to get... What the heck just happened there? Oh. I just... Okay, there goes that. That treated us well for a long time, but we got more. Okay, we need to turn this thing around, guys. Auctioneer first. Actually, we'll get all three of these out. And then we'll auctioneer after, I guess. Let's see. It depends what my next card is. Come on. We need some minions now. Need some minions, guys. Oh my goodness. Come on. Wild Growth. Perfect. Hammer this. This is why I have Wild Growth in. Everybody says, why Wild Growth? Why this guy? Okay, luck. Bam. Okay. Now, more cards, please. Ooh, recycle. What a time. Come on, give me a... Not that. But I'm going to put this guy down. I was hoping for a Summoning Stone, but hey, we'll take this. Which guy do I want to recycle, guys? I can actually kill this off with her. Not that I want to, but let's recycle. What do I want to recycle? Let's recycle How many cards does he got? This guy. Get two cards. One. Oh, good. Two. I do now. One health. And I forgot to friggin' attack. Not I forgot, I ran out of time. Which sucks, because now she's gonna die, but I got lots of stuff. Sad times, man. Sad times. I ran out of time. Oh, well, if she lives, that's okay. Good, she lives, so I got the two things out. He would have been down by 5 health, because I would have went face, just to let you know. Now we got lots of cards on the way, guys. Let's go with this. Do I got a mech out? Now I do. Let's go with this. Time rewinder. I'm going to bring this back, get two cards, just because it's kind of useless. Actually, no. Let's go with this. Give them all some damage. Get a couple cards. One. That's a nice card. Two. I don't need my... Okay. Smashing. Lots of stuff going on there, guys. Quick. Quick. So many options, so quick. Blessing the Kings, not a big deal. Oh my goodness. What a great game. Yeah. That was a sweet card to come out, even with my misplay. I don't want to call that a misplay, as in I ran out of time. I wanted to, but I missed out on an opportunity. Bam. Wow. Tree of Life saved the day. If you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you'll be notified when my next video comes out. And to all my regular viewers, thank you all for sharing my content. It's helping the channel grow every day. And guys, as long as you keep watching, I'll keep making them. Thanks again. Till next time.